controlling Cubase is better than ever before with the new Novation Launchkey. Record and mix your tracks, control plugins, and navigate your projects. Launchkey's built-in creative features such as scale mode, chord map, and generative arpeggiator work perfectly in Cubase. The default pad view on the Launchkey is door mode. Here we can record enable, solo, and mute tracks. We can also use the transport controls on the Launchkey to play, stop, loop, and record. Activate the click, quantize your notes, and undo the mistakes you make along the way with one button. Capture MIDI allows you to recall previously played notes. With the Launchkey's OLED display, every track, parameter, and feature is clearly on show. Launchkey's drum mode enables you to quickly lay down expressive drum tracks. The 16 velocity sensitive pads are configured for comfortable usage of Cubase's drum instruments and other plugins. Depending on how you play, you can change your velocity settings. If your rhythm isn't great, hit the quantize button for perfectly timed drums. Using the generative mutate and deviate features on the Launchkey's arpeggiator, we can create rhythmic bass lines. And with the ARP pattern function, we can customize them even further. Chord map mode is a fast and simple way to lay down chords. Adventure and explore parameters control the harmonic complexity and variation of your progressions, so unique and interesting chords are easy to dial in. In mixer mode, you can use the endless encoders to adjust volume, panning, sends, and EQ. The MIDI remote tab offers an extensive visual guide of what each control does. On the 49 and 61 key models, you can also adjust the volume, select, and record arm tracks with the faders and fader buttons. Launchkey's transport encoder mode enables you to scrub through projects, zoom, set loop start and endpoints, and skip through markers using the endless encoders. The Launchkey also allows plugin parameter control. We can easily make quick adjustments to plugins on the fly. The new Launchkey is bundled with plugins from Clevgrand, G-Force, and orchestral tools, delivering synthesizers, sampled instruments, and powerful effects directly into your door. With Launchkey's built-in creative features like scale mode, you can stay in key and lay down ideas quickly and easily without breaking your flow. With the Launchkey, you can also create custom pad, encoder, and fader modes in our Components app, easily mappable to parameters and commands within Cubase. An endless number of custom mappings can be saved and loaded in whenever you need them. When it comes to Cubase, the new Novation Launchkey range is the creative controller.